There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Hello, and welcome to the Waldwick Summer Show. Hope you're doing well. This is the one place for all your Waldwick High School news and entertainment for the summer exclusively. This is the first episode. Welcome, glad you're here. What are you up to? I've been biking, I need a haircut, that's why I'm gonna keep the hat on. But why don't you sit down, stay for a while. I will too. We're running a little dry, it's hot out. We're running a little dry on supplies. Don't have the most Waldwick news, but we'll make the best out of it. We're also running low on staff. Craven, where'd you go? John, where'd you go? Meltz, Mr. Meltzer, where'd you go? I'm just kidding, I'm goofing. This is a student-run thing, as it always is, but now we're just trying to scrap things together, and hopefully it comes out well. I think it will, and it only goes up from here. And tonight's episode, whenever you're watching it, can be watched anytime. We're gonna check up on what my dog is up to. We're gonna see what you can do in Borough Park, where we are right now. And we're just gonna have some fun. Hope you like that intro. We worked pretty hard on it. See you soon.
Yo, what's up? This is my dog, Jessie. Many of you know Jessie, some of you may not. But if you don't, that's okay. This is Jessie. She's a Waldwick legend. And many of you are probably wondering what Jessie's been up to lately. Well, she's been up to a lot. She's been eating and sleeping and walking all around town, playing in the water. Look at her right there. She's playing in the water. She's having so much fun. And before you say that, well, that's just because she's a dog. It's probably more than you're doing, so cut her some slack. She's a great dog, loves the belly rubs, and she's been doing a lot of cool tricks lately. She wanted me to show you some of her favorites. This is Paw. Look at that, very formal. Other paw, in case one of your hands is full. And, get ready, two paws. Put your hands up, Jessie. Look at that. She's great at that. And this is her newest and improved trick, roll over. Look at that. I bet you've seen that small dogs do that. Didn't think Jessie could do it at 7 years old. Well, she just did it and proved you wrong. Great job, Jess. She knows all the tricks in the book. What do you think she should learn next? I'm thinking either juggling, she's already working on it, you can see there, or bringing in the newspaper, since she can already fetch things pretty well. You let us know, and maybe your dog can give Jessie a run for her money. I doubt it, so does Jessie, but maybe he or she can, so send it in.
Hey, we want to figure out how to play games in Borough Park, how to have fun, how to have a fun day without being close to each other. We're playing some games. We got Gaga Ball, we got Bocce Ball. What do we need first? We need a rock. That's right. Because there's no ball in the Gaga court. So let's start with Gaga. Assistant, why don't you hop on out?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Oh, it's Lily. If you don't have a ball, a rock will do. You toss it in there. You might want another rock to spice things up. Get the job done. If you don't know the rules of Gaga Ball, it's gotta hit you knee and below. With this rock ball, we'll just do anywhere. Just in case, so why don't you start it up? Okay. Pretty good. Here's how to have a fun day in Borough Park. Whoa! That was a close one. Oh! And if you catch it, the other person is out. Yeah. Her socks are getting sandy. But, oh! breather. Oh man, that took the wind out.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
It did hit me knees and below, so therefore I'm out. Next game, let's do it. Let's play some bocce ball. If you don't know the rules of bocce ball, where have you been all these years? Because bocce ball is a great game. You can play it any time of day, except night. So first you gotta find a rock to match it with. You chuck in there. It's usually smaller than the other rocks. We'll just toss this in. And Lily and I have to get our rocks as close to it as possible. Toss it in there. All right, that was an overshot. All right, I got a new one. Everybody sees what it looks like. Toss it in. Okay, I don't know when.
It's somewhere there.
I'm just drop my goggles. I'm gonna go first if you don't mind, Lily. That was pretty good. Lily, your turn to be super close. Ooh, let's see it. So now the tricky part is with rock bocce is finding what your initial rock was.
Yeah,
there it is.
Man.
Oh, we gotta get a measuring tape out. This is a close one, huh, yeah, Lily? Get wrecked, I destroyed you. Let's try that again. I think that's a fun game. This is a poop bocce court. I raked it the other day. Dude, I feel like raked is like one of those words that the past tense is just not. You know, it's like rook or something. You like read something, so it. Okay, let's do it again. I mean, this is how to have a fun day. You don't really want to stand in the bocce court. Might get a, lose a couple toes.
Yeah.
But. Okay, it's still in. I'm gonna go for it. Ready? That almost hit the side. I think I'm disqualified. That was not a good idea. Billy, your turn. Nice. So that's enough with rock ball. I don't know one, but I don't really care. But make sure that the playgrounds don't have caution tape. I don't know. Those kids are a bunch of hooligans. Oh, don't get that guy in camera. Playgrounds might be a no-go. A lot of touching. But have fun, everybody. Borough Park, great place to have fun. You could go skip rocks.
Funny.
I should have been looking
at
you.
Oh, man, are they doing TikToks?
Yes, girl!
Dude.
They're staring at me now.
Oh. No way, are they? Oh, yeah, they've been spotted. Oh, they're walking away.
Hey, hope you like that. Hat is the other way now. Backpack is back on. We're in a different location. But I hope you liked that episode. Here are the people that helped me out with it. Thanks, guys. As you can see, there's not many names, but we love to do it. Maybe you do too. Maybe you like to make videos. Maybe you're doing something really cool. Maybe it's not that cool. Maybe you just read a book, finished a video game, finished a movie. I don't know if you guys are doing much more than that, but even if it's just that, send it in. Tell us what you're doing. Maybe make a movie review. We'd love to hear it. Contact us at on our Twitter page, on our Instagram page, at Warrior Broadcast Center. We'd love to hear what you've got, and we'll see you next time. Enjoy.